In this exercise, we are going to study if the next vectors in R3 are linearly dependent or independent. The vectors are u1 equal 1, 0, 1, u2, 2, minus 1, and 3, and u3, 5, 1, minus 2. To know it, we must write a linear combination of the vectors alpha 1 by u1, alpha 2 by u2, and alpha 3 by u3, and make this equal the null vectors, the null vector. So I write now the coordinates of the vectors. And make this equal the null vector in R3. Now I do the computings, alpha 1 plus 2 alpha 2 plus 5 alpha 3. The second component is 0 by alpha 1 minus 1 by alpha 2 and alpha 3. And the third component is alpha 1 plus 3 alpha 2 minus 2 alpha 3, and this has to be equal the null vector. If I make this component, the first component, equal 0, we get alpha 1 plus 2 alpha 2 plus 5 alpha 3 equals 0 minus alpha 2 plus alpha 3 equals 0 and alpha 1 plus 3 alpha 2 minus 2 alpha 3 equals 0. So we have to solve this equation system. I'm going to use the Rousseau-Frobenius theorem to solve if this system has only one solution or infinite solution. So I get the coefficient matrix of this system, which is 1, 0, 1 by columns, 2, minus 1, 3, and 5, 1, minus 2. And the extended matrix will be calculated with zeros in the fourth column. This would be the extended matrix A bar B. To know how many solutions there are, we must compute the rank of the matrix A and the rank of the matrix A bar B. To know the rank of matrix A, I must calculate its determinant of size 3. So I write down the determinant. Do the calculation, which are 2 plus 2 plus 0 plus 5 minus 3 plus 0. So this is 4 plus 5, 9 minus 3, 6, which is different from 0. So as the size of this determinant is 3, because it has 3 rows and 3 columns, rank of matrix A is 3. As the extended matrix has only a column formed by zeros, we can say that rank of A bar B is also 3. And this number coincides, I write it here, rank of A coincides with the number of variables or the number of vectors. So we can conclude that the system has only one solution, which is the null solution, that is to say alpha 1 equals 0, alpha 2 equals 0, and alpha 3 equals 0. When this occurs, the conclusion is that the three vectors u1, u2, and u3 are linearly independent.